Popular Nigerian actress Rita Dominic has described the quality of Nollywood movies as poor. The actress took to her Instagram page to complain the poor state of films. She also insisted that not all Nollywood movies should be in cinemas, advising filmmakers to ensure that the quality of their work matches the hype they create. Other filmmakers like Charles Novia, Ego Boyo, also criticized the state of Nigerian movies in cinemas, saying the artistic quality and dramatic value of movies are horrible. Popular Nollywood comic actor John Okafor, also known as Mr. Ibu, urged the Nigerian Film Corporation to live to its mission statement of developing an industry that is globally competitive elsewhere in entertainment industry. 70-year-old Terminator actor, one of the most famous action stars in the world, and former governor of California, Arnold Schwarzenegger, is currently recovering after undergoing emergency open heart surgery. The actor posted on his Instagram page that he is back and thanked God for healing. For PRTV Entertainment News, Lamidi Adedayo.